Okay, I got this question from Megan. I know it's a phase, but what do you do when your two-year-old says, "Mine," when things are or are not his? I haven't really said much. I'm trying not to make a big deal out of it, but I wonder if there's something better I could say. Okay, I love the "mine." It's so reflective of where toddlers are at this age. They are just discovering the difference between their mom and their dad and them. They're a separate person. And "mine" is this very wonderfully frank and in the moment expression of how they feel. And it doesn't mean I know that my parent went to the store and bought this especially for me. It doesn't mean that at all. It means I've got this, I want this, or you have that and I want it. I'm holding this now. It means these very momentary things, and the best way to respond to it is in context, understanding what our child is saying, and just reflecting that back. Wow, you're saying that you really want to be holding that, or you want to use that right now. You're saying that's mine, or you want what he has. You're saying mine. I hear you really wanting that. So joining our child, letting them know we understand, not jumping too worried, being worried about, they're telling lies. It's not that at all, and nothing to worry about, just something to enjoy. It's our toddler beating his chest saying, this is me and I have something here. It's a good thing.